Here's a strange computer peripheral that you probably didn't know existed. It's a mouse phone. PCMP mouse phone, model HS99A. Complies of FCC standards. It's a regular ball type mouse for your typical left and right buttons. But it also has a keypad. And this is the button to answer the phone or to make a call. And you get your microphone down there and a little speaker between the buttons. Has little rubber keys for the numbers. There's a jack on the side here, probably for a headset, although that would make it rather uncomfortable to use as a mouse. Just a little bit bigger than a typical mouse, but it's not too bad. Fits your hand pretty nicely. And at the end of the cable, we get typical PS2 connector and also an RJ11 connector for plugging into the phone jack.
Thank you for calling Pomegranate Computers.
Oh, good morning. I need help.
For English, press 1. Para Español, oprime el número 2. For Spanglish, press...
So I plugged it into the phone line. Let's see if it works. Okay, we got a red light. Let's see. Do we have a dial tone? Hopefully you can hear that. It does have a dial tone. Unfortunately, I can't make a call from this phone because this phone line does not have touch tone dialing. Verizon still makes you pay, I think, 50 cents extra for touch tone dialing, and I refuse to pay that. So this line only has pulse dialing. And this mouse phone does not appear to have any switch to go between pulse and tone mode. But I can call this from my other line and see if it rings. It's ringing. Let's pick it up. I have to edit the video at this point because, as you'll see me discover later, I was holding it wrong. I was initially holding it like this against my ear. But turns out you're actually supposed to hold it like this with the numbers facing upside down. So it's no wonder I couldn't hear anything through it when I was first using it. So as Steve Jobs would say, you're holding it wrong. Okay, this time I placed the handset of my other phone up to my headphones while playing a UXW Bill video. So let's see if we can hear him through the phone here. Well, I can't hear anything through that. So let me try plugging in the headphone output of this to the microphone input of my camera. See if we can hear it that way.
Be a computer that I use fairly frequently. It was nice to sit down in front of this machine, which I believe is running Windows 95, if not the other one is, and I would sit down in front of this thing and use a word processor, typically Microsoft Word 95, to write on the fictional stories that I have worked on over the years, or perhaps more.
Okay, I could see the audio level meter on my camera going up and down, so I'm pretty sure you could hear some kind of intelligible speech coming from the headset output of the mouse phone. So the mouse phone does appear to work as a phone, and it also works fine as a mouse. I'm using my Compact Desk Pro EN here. It's just using the standard PS2 compatible mouse driver. Did not need to install any special driver. Now, one thing I want to test is if it disables the buttons when you pick up the phone, because if you think about it, if you have this thing placed against your head, you're going to tend to push the buttons with your ear. So let me take it off hook here and see. No, the mouse buttons still work even when it's off hook. Unless maybe I was holding it upside down. I mean, even though the keypad is like this, it could possibly be that this is the speaker and that's the microphone. Okay, that is the answer. When you have it connected to the phone line, this is the speaker and that is the microphone, so you hold it upside down when you're talking on the phone.
I want to talk to a real person!
Okay, I got UXW Bill back on the line, so let's see if we can hear him now.
1 gigabyte drive in it, and here we have the memory count going on. sure you can see what a mess this room is behind me, but you really don't need to comment about it.
Well, it's not very loud, but hopefully you can hear it when I pasted it up to the microphone of the camera. So, the mouse phone does appear to be fully functional, as long as you hold it upside down when you're on the phone. I can see what they were thinking. You would save space on your desk if you would just have it sitting right where you normally have the mouse, and you plug it into the mouse port of your computer, and you plug the phone connector into the phone output of your modem, and it would be functional as a mouse and also as a phone. But I think they were thinking a little too far outside of the box with this. So I don't think they sold many of these, but certainly an interesting piece of computer hardware, the mouse phone by PCMP.
Thanks for checking it out. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe for more unboxings, reviews, and other, computer videos?